Hello traders, welcome to my new video, welcome to my channel CalFX. And today I want to explain you some new stuff with the Hull system. And first of all, I have bad news. The three trades from the Friday are gone. Go to hell. Because I make a big mistake with this three trades on the pair, and I lost these three trades, but at the weekend I have figured out something or see something at the system, and now I would explain you what because yeah, I make good profit with it, or make good results. And yeah, now let's see what I have found. First of all, we are here in the 4 hour time frame. You see it here, yeah, 4 hour time frame. And what we have there. So, as I said, the Hull and the candles are outside the bands and then go in the other direction. And at the H4, it's better to figure out which trend is the best. And as you can see here at this example, at this point, the Hull moves out the bands, and if you have a higher time frame, it needs no a big move outside the bands. Okay, but the Hull moving average has to break the bands and come back, like in this example. Yes, as you can see here, he moves out. Oh, wrong thing. Here he moves out and here he moves back. So what does it mean? It means the price go to the other band here in this position. Yes, and as you can see, it takes a long time in the H4 time frame to reach the other band, the green band. So, and now what have I done with this thing? I see this. Okay, the price moves out, means the price go down, and I search and see and make a back test on myself with the pairs and see that the price reacts after the 8 o'clock candle. Yeah, at 8 o'clock, after this time, if you get a signal at the M5, now we switch to the M5. Yeah, okay, and now we get a signal after the 8 o'clock candle. I'll show you it. Here we have on my account, I don't know, it is a hour after that, so we are here. No, that's the 8 o'clock candle. Yeah, so as I said, you go with the higher trend in the H4 and it was down, yeah, but not at this example, because that's the next rule. The candle is on this side of the bands, and there we don't take a trade at this side, on this side. We don't take a trade or go in a trade. So what is our first signal? We use the first trade, and that's, I would say that's the second trade, this long candle, yeah, second, and here we have the third trade, yes, third after the signal, and here we have the fourth trade, yeah. So now you can easily see that all of our trades, if you go to the lower bands, that was it, yeah, you can see every single trade is in profit, because at this, in this area. So it can happen that the bands move a little bit, yeah, if the price go higher, like this situation here, yeah, here it can happen that the price are at the beginning of the trade or at the day moves here, such this thing, and then they switch to this what we have now. But the important thing is I try it at the other side of the bands. The important thing is if the candle or the green point is here at 20 pips roundabout, yeah, at this area here, you can see it hits easily the take profit. So it takes a little bit time, but yeah, it hits easily the take profit. And next rule what I have see is that I don't take more than yeah, three or four trades at a day, and you can use it easily on the, that was the London session, and you can use it easily at the New York session, as you can see here in this candles, the New York session start, and what we have here, our first signal, and it goes down to the green band, yeah. And in this situation too, if you have the live chart, it can happen that the price bands are here in this area, and now because the price is moving very low at this point, it then we have this situation of the bands. But in all examples you get your take profit, yeah. And till now I make really good results. I make it with no fear and no stress and all these things, or what can happen, or yeah, with this mind yeah, mind thing. And I will show you my results. Yeah, I would say with the results I'm the big king and make such money. It's also a demo account, only a demo account, but I will test my strategy before I go live, and will test it hard, because as I said so many times, nothing is the holy grail, or it gives not the holy grail. And yeah, that's the reason why I trade in demo account. And another good thing is, as you can see here, we have here also a good resistance area, which says, say, if the price come here and you get here your signal, you know exactly, okay, here is a resistance, and here we get the confirmation of the error because it's a non-repeat error, and you know exactly, okay, that's signal for me that the price moves more down. And what do we have here? Here we have our down move. And why I show you this, that was exactly the trade what I've done. I show you the results a bit higher, so that these two trades was, you see here, this one and this one, yeah, it was exactly this move. Yeah, first I go in, let me see, I think it was the first candle, and then I was not at home, I was shopping. It was this candle, this signal here, but you can use the time and the price to search it. Yeah, it was, I think, this candle, and then it moves down here, and I get this candle. After this candle, I go in, and as you can see, it moves easily down here. But I want to show it. Make 16. So, and as you can see, it was oh, it was a little bit later, as you can see. That was our second entry here, and our first entry was 15. Yes, here we have it. Was this area, you see? Get a little bit late in the trades because I was not on the computer, but I think I do a really good job. I look forward to this strategy. It's like an open market strategy or open session strategy, sorry. And yeah, let me look what happened in the future with this. And I would say many thanks for your support, for your interest. And it's good to let me know what you think about my videos in the comments, and I will answer soon and as possible as I can. And I would say many thanks to all of my subscribers. And yeah, let's see what happens. Bye bye.